Tonight's challenger for the world's hippest hypnotist is Alex Leroy. The son of Tizzy the Clown and Marianne Montana the sharpshooting cowgirl, Alex started his showbiz career at the age of 3 as Flap the Clown. By 8, he'd done his first hypnotism. Now, aged 18, he's Britain's youngest mindbender and, he claims, the most manipulative.
Alex, thank you very much for coming on.
Thank you.
And Peter, thank you very much.
Thanks for coming on.
Now, I'll explain exactly what's been